It's time for a trip vlog, a vacation vlog, yes! Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm back with another video. Excuse how tired I look. It is 27 past 3 in the morning. Don't even ask how I even have energy like this, because real talk, I literally was doing clients all night last night, came home, then literally started getting ready, packed my stuff, and now I'm just waiting for a cab to get to the airport. Sleep where? Where are you? I need you. I want you. No, I'm joking. Anyway, oh, my arm is hurting me. Sorry. Okay. It's time for a trip. You know, it's trip time. We've been locked up for so long. No, I'm joking. No, it's time for a trip. It's time for a break. It's time to enjoy my first trip since lockdown, since being locked down. So you guys are going to come on the experience with me, baby. It's 2:20 now, but the coach is leaving at 3, so I'm gonna be chilling here for about 40 minutes, basically. And basically, you need like a flat pass, results of COVID test, you need to have completed a passenger locator form, you need date and time confirmation of the test that you did. Obviously it has to be a negative test, and then just a whole bunch of other stuff. But sorry, my mask is really saying Janet shut up, so I'll get back to you when we're in the coach. So we're at the beach now. This is the black sand beach. So all the sand is like this kind of black color. Let me show you, hold on. Oh, oh. Oh, the sun is burning my toes though. I've been drinking. So good to be out of London. The sun, the waves. Nah, just chilling. Wanna move. Feel like an animal with these chemicals in my flesh and blood. I might go in the water later. Let me show you the water. I don't even know if I've got that properly, but you know, what we got, baby. So I could just, well, I did fall asleep, but I could sleep again, boy. I hope you can hear me against these waves, you know.
swear, whenever I'm by the water, by the sea, or like the waves and stuff like that, it starts to make me meditate and just like reflect on my life. Sorry, I'm getting my butt massage right now and it's a bit distracting. Yeah, meditate and just thank God, you know, for life, for bringing us this far. This year especially has been such a crazy year. To survive this year, that's something to be grateful for in itself. Yeah man, it's just so relaxing. Stay here all day. We're gonna go to sports bar. Is it a sports bar, Baba? Say. I've been drinking watermelon. Follow me on Insta, The Certified Gem. Link will be in the description below, guys. Follow me for my Insta pics. Make sure you like them too, don't be a hater. I'm just playing with you. Just kidding. No, I'm joking. I need to stop saying no, I'm joking. I say that too much, where? Anyway, I'll see you later. I think I'm gonna have another siesta. So we are just making our way back now. It's a nice, relaxing, chilling vibe. You know the vibes. Sometimes relaxation, you know? Sometimes just chill and have cool spots. Anyway, I'm talking nonsense as per, and it's making my own pain. You're selling what?
I'm selling milkshakes and stuff.
Oh, you want a milkshake? Yeah, 45, 42, 47. Oh my days. Even as I'm walking, the sand is just really rubbing up in my ass. So I'll see you on the flip side when we look a bit more presentable, you know what I'm saying? Peace. Hey guys, so we're on our way to eat. We're at Marina. Look at the cute little town, the little infrastructure.
Straight.
I think we're just going to go to TGI Fridays.
TGI, yeah, for sure.
There's a lot of restaurants on the strip, but, you know, some cute cocktails, food. You can't go wrong with TGI Fridays. We're one of those bricks abroad, you know?
I think so.
Is it full?
Yeah.
What?
We can rent boats out and stuff like that. Everything good.
Can they even see it?
Something like that. Yeah, I'm going to have to zoom in or not. But yeah, no, we're going this way, yeah. Yeah. Baby looking good though. Yeah, man. Yeah. You're looking dope, man. You're looking good. Give him a little spin, though. Let him know what time it is. Yes. You look nice, man.
We'll sure. Get back to you when we're eating.
Discriminate, bro.
Okay, so we're going up the bridge now. See the water. This is all the boats. Before I die, I'm trying to you, baby. Believe it or not. Still the best. What are we saying, babe? We're gonna go on a little jet ski wave in a bit. No joking.
You know what, yeah, funny enough, yeah, this thing's here.
Yeah.
But ours
is not even
expensive, you know
what I mean? Oh, is it? Should we take a boat ride?
After eating, no?
After eating, yeah, of course, yeah. So we get something to eat. Oh, that sun is kissing, baby. I will always love you. Oh, baby, they got jet skis as well.
Yeah. Literally for an hour, it's not even that much.
We should have put big swimsuits on underneath, or we can just walk back home and then get it later.
Got
change.
You down for that?
Yeah, see how we feel after we eat. We might even be slumped. Just, this is TJ's right here. Wait, is this Yeah. I'm gonna eat, baby. If you know me, you know I like to eat. Okay, I'll see you when we get our food. This is our view while eating. No face, no case. Okay, so I'm starting off with, oh, can you see me? The November sea breeze, okay. Get into it. I don't think I've even had this, even in the UK. It's good. It's good. It's not too sweet. Do you want to try it?
What is it?
November sea breeze. That's what it's called. It's not too sweet, right?
No.
It's refreshing.
Alright.
You're not feeling it.
No, it's alright. I thought I should have got that.
It's refreshing, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's your order. That smooth chocolate is so soft, so sexy.
You're too far to eat, though.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
How's it going, guys? How was everything?
Well, my lips are. I need to top it up. I was eating too good, man. Boy, I really like what you've done to me. I can't really explain it. I am so. Cut the cameras. So now we're walking down to. Baba, help me out. Where are we walking down to?
Welcome to Miami.
Miami, yeah.
Walking up to the pier. Oh, I love the smell of the sea, you know. What's this one doing? Oh, is he fishing? Okay. Uncle's fishing.
I'm surprised they'd be catching fish these days.
Did I actually catch fish?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Here we go, he's gonna start calling cats again. Excuse my hubby's bad camera skills.
Sorry, man.
I think he's doing that photo shoot. Oh, you have to go around. Oh, okay, that makes sense. don't trip, because then I don't get this on me. I'm really just singing to you guys. I don't even know what I'm actually saying.
Where are we going, to that side or that side?
Whoop! I'm joking. I'm just playing the lead. Yeah. $50,000 likes and I'll jump in the water. Get this video to 100,000 likes and I'm gonna dive in the water. No, but this is nice. This scenery is really nice. Okay, I'm just gonna relax with my man and I'll see you guys later. It's hot now, it's got like a nice breeze. Walking, I love walking, he hates walking.
For sure.
Yeah. The trip is coming to an end today. Sad, sad, back to reality soon. Hey guys, so it's back to reality, man. Back to business as usual. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos. I love you guys.